conscious of and is pronouncing a generative value. Such that it has a condition on the projection of J onto the first element. Just for some technical reason, you can just write it up. Pi and gamma are equivalent to the topology there. So, pi topology is the V-star topology. So, I have to say, now that I have a topology, I can make sense that J being inversion.
Is that true?
Exactly. by solving this equation, I get a measure all the time. So let's see, I have a function called the boundary. And then I get a solution, another continuous function by inside. Okay? So I can write by this operator kernels. Must be a given class equivalent of this type of thing. So think about this.
types. Yeah.